Hi guys, today you will learn how to modify the shape of a body, how to look hot from the society perspective. Just to be clear, I'm not body shaming, I'm just showing you a technique you can do in Photoshop that you might want to learn. First, click right on your photo and choose duplicate. Next, go to filter, liquify, zoom it, and with forward warp tool push the pixels to the right so you can make her slimmer. I chose this picture because the girl in it already modified this pic and posted it on her Instagram. So I guess she doesn't mind. Maybe only the fact that I'm revealing what she did. But anyway, in my country the entire internet already knows. If by mistake you change the background, try to fix it with the same tool. When modifying a picture, it's important not to be obvious that you did. And usually people observe that from the distorted background, so make sure this looks as normal as possible. Another useful tool is freezing mask. You paint a mask over the area you want to protect. In this way, when you use forward warp tool, that area will not be modified. To remove the protect area, use Thaw mask. I'm not excellent with this technique because personally I don't use it, but I'm showing you the basics of it because if you are interested to master it, the only way is by practicing it. No tutorial will teach you how to use it perfectly because basically it depends on your hand. Click right on your background and choose layer from background. Hold Ctrl plus T. Click right and choose distort. Watch what I'm doing here. Usually this is not something recommended, but in this case it will help you to make her seem slimmer and taller. With crop tool, select only the picture and press enter. This is not mandatory, but it can help you with the background to look better. Go to the original photo and with polygonal lasso tool, select the part that is distorted in the second picture. Move it to the modified picture. Erase around it. Now, click right on your photo and choose Merge Visible. If you want her to look even more curvy, go again to Filter, Liquify and use again Forward Warp tool. That's it guys, don't forget to like or dislike and see you next week with a new Photoshop tutorial.